too much rest in bed. It wouldn't be the right thing to do, so yeah. Okay, sure.
What do you hope to see in the new project?
That's a very, very, very good question. Now, I did a video recently talking about multiplayer information terms. Improvements and abilities to roll and slide and stuff like that. Of course, it's not 100% firm yet. It may be there, may not be. Personally, I want to see them really address the connection issues and really crunch that, because Call of Duty's biggest issue, I think, is the connection. Now, this is hard because I'm sure maybe a lot of you guys in the crowd won't want to make videos or are making videos at the moment. All I can say is that when I started making videos, I didn't go out to be a big channel to grow. I just went out to share my content and have fun because I enjoy Call of Duty. I still enjoy Call of Duty. And I would just say, make sure you're enjoying it. Always have fun playing the games that you're making the videos for. And good luck to you.
Yeah.
No problem. Cheers. So I think that is all the questions. I'm sorry I couldn't ask all of you guys. It's all further back in. Apologies for that. But shout out to all of you guys that are here. Really appreciate it. It's amazing to see all of you. I think I'm now going to be heading over in that direction towards the esports stage, I believe. So I will go there. You guys may want to set up over there, and I'll see you in a few minutes' time. Thank you, everyone. Cheers. Thank you.